There we go. And welcome back to another Euro Truck Simulator 2 Discovering Europe. This time, it's not going to take as long to do it. We're going to discover, Lithuania. Move that piece of paper in there. So, for our first trip into Lithuania, we are hauling a flat car. Oh, Jim Pettibone here, your driver. Flat car from Karlskrona, Sweden, to Klaipeda, Lithuania. Have 11 hours and 45 minutes on the contract. We're only going to earn 1,643 euros. Reason being, there's like only 77 kilometers of driving. The rest is all ferry. But hopefully this won't be a very long video for you. Driving a Scania Streamline Topline, 620 horsepower, 3,000 newton meters of torque, and OptiCruise GRSO 925R. 12-speed with a retarder, I would have to guess. And we'll go back. And we'll just run down here to drive. I see you do this enough, and you get nice weather. Well, anyway. There we are. There's a flat car. Let me zoom this way out. I guess too far out. Let's go back. Let's go back about... Oh, how about right there? There we go. Yep. Okay. So, let's hop in the cab. And set the parking brake. Start the engine up. Back in the cab. Put in gear. Oh, let's turn on our... What time is it? It's 8 o'clock in the morning. Get there at 7 o'clock at night. But, again, it's all ferry travel for the most part. Take off the parking brake. Oh, and it's got that funny gear shifter, too. I think... I think this is kind of a long load. Well, let's go back outside and look for a second. Okay, and we've got a beacon. Yeah, it's kind of a long, longish trailer. Alright. So I fooled around here long enough. Let's see. I'll make sure we get out. Thank you. do we got? We got a flat car that weighs 25 tons. So excited about going fast. Oop, wrong butt. Oop, wrong foot. Now thinking, I wonder how hard we're going to have, how hard of a time, if we're going to have a hard time getting on the ferry. Because there's a little sharp corner down here. A little dirt on that corner. Now we're supposed to go around. That's a parking lot. Supposed to do here? Oh, I'm supposed to go in there. Okay. Huh. Alright. Let's go in there. Let's go in here. Maybe. Pink. Okay, so set the parking brake, drop off the lights, and stop the engine. Now we'll enter, and we're going to Klaipeda. 10-hour trip. Ding dong. Okay, there is a discoverable here. I do believe it's a dealership. It's not way out of the way. It's just a little ways out of the way. Or maybe 5 or 10 minutes, something like that. I have not a clue to where we're going to start the game at. If we're actually going to be on a ferry, we're going to be on a dock. Klaipeda discovered. Okay, so where are we at? Okay, start the engine. Oh yeah, figures. Turn the lights. 651. Let's put in gear. Take off the brake. Let's see. Well, how much time we got? 1 hour and 3 minutes. Okay, so we got 21 minutes, including 21 minutes, including the drive to the or side trip or whatever. Okay. Cattle. I still don't have cattle. Took one load of cattle, but I guess it. Well, I look and see what the light's doing. Well, I can't. Yeah, we're gonna say it's green and go. Yes, I'm taking both lanes because I can. I think oversized trailers are allowed to do that. Over there, so we'll have to do the wide lane thing again. Oh, we've got a traffic island here. Okay. Bump the curb. And bump the curb again. We're a big truck. We can take all the lanes we want. Mercedes dealer. Oh. Whoa, widgets. I don't know if we can get out of here now we've done this. But Well, it looks like... Huh. Traffic's never going to end. Well, I thought it was going to be like maybe a 15-minute video. Now we're into 16 minutes. Of which, how much time have I got left? 8 minutes. Thank you.
No.
Oh, come on. Oh, crap. Crap. Well, we're going to be late. How just horribly stuck am I? Oh, just that little bit. Alright, I got back there. No, we're gonna be 4 minutes. I gotta go back through the roundy round. It's gonna upset a lot more people here in just a second. Because we're going. And we're gonna knock down some stuff. Go back around here. And we'll come around here and knock down some more signs. Here. I think. And I think we've got to go back. Already. No, we can do that. put our forward flashers on. A little more of a bird's eye view here. Oh, we're on the wrong way. Just a bit. Oh, that wall there. Okay. Set the parking brake, turn off the four-way flushers, take it out of gear, disconnect the trailer. Late. And damaged, and oh, horrible. Huh, 2%, 2.8% damaged, and we're 21 minutes late. Oh, flat car delivered from Karlskrona to Klaipeda, 42 kilometers, 12 hours, 17 and a half liters of fuel. Oh, we didn't do real well on this one. Made 1,302 euros and 68 experience points. Well, the best laid plans don't always go well. So anyway, 21 minutes late. Spent most of that waiting for a spot to get out. Should have just forced out earlier. Anyway, if you enjoyed the video, remember, thumbs up. Gets me noticed. I hope you liked it. I thank you for watching. Remember, comments greatly appreciated. Want to follow me through Europe? Still have over 100 cities to deliver to yet. I thank you for watching. And that's the end of this drive.